What I hope to do in this video is go through a bunch of examples that will hopefully give us an even better understanding of what it means to add or subtract a positive or a negative number. And as I go through these, I encourage you to keep pausing the video and trying to solve it on your own and then see how we can solve it together. So let's start. If I were to say that negative 1 is equal to 7 minus blank, what should be in that blank? What number, either positive or negative, I guess it could be 0, what would that number be? All right, let's work through it together. So let me throw a number line here. So let me put a number line right over here. And let's just think about what's going on. So we are trying to get to negative 1. We're trying to get to negative 1, and we are starting at 7. So 7, this is 5, 6, 7. So we're starting at 7. So what do we have to subtract from 7 to get to this negative 1 here? Well, we have to move 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 to the left. So what we just did is we just subtracted 8 from 7 to get to negative 1. So what do we need to subtract? We need to subtract 8. Let's do another one of these. This is kind of fun. Let's say we need to figure out, let's say we have negative 10 plus blank is equal to negative 5. What would the blank be in this case? Let's give ourselves a number line again. And let's see. We are going to start at negative 10. So let's see, this is negative 10 right over here. So we're going to start at negative 10. And we're going to add something to it to get to negative 5. Remember, negative 5 is right over here. So if we're adding, that means we're going to be going to the right on the number line. That is if we're adding a positive number. And we see here we're going to the right. We're going from negative 10 to negative 5. So we are going to be adding a positive number. If we added a negative number, we would move to the left. So how much are we adding? Well, let's just count. We're going to add 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we just added positive 5. So that would be a 5 right there. Negative 10 plus 5 is equal to negative 5. We just became 5 less negative is one way to think about it. Let's do another one. All right. So let's say we had 4 is equal to negative 2 plus blank. 4 is equal to negative 2 plus blank. Well, we can do this the same way we've been doing others. Let's get our number line out here. And let's see, one way to think about it, our goal is to get to 4. Our goal is 4 right over here. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. Get to positive 4. That's positive 4 right there. We're starting at negative 2. Let me do this in a different color. We're starting at negative 2. We're saying 4 is the same thing as negative 2. Negative 2 is right over here. Negative 2 plus some amount. And it's clear we're going to be moving to the right by, let's see, we're going to move to the right by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we moved to the right by 6. So we added 6. So negative 2 plus 6 is equal to 4. This is fascinating. Let's just do several more of these. I can't stop. All right. So let's say we wanted to figure out, I have 6 plus blank. 6 plus blank is equal to negative 8. Like always, try to pause the video and figure out what this blank is going to be. Let me throw my number line back here. So my number line. And one way to think about it is, I am starting at 6. So it's 5, this is 6 right over here. And I'm going to add something to get to negative 8. This is negative 5, negative 6, negative 7, negative 8. I want to get right over here. I want to get to negative 8. So what do I have to do to get from 6 to negative 8? To go from 6 to negative 8. Well, it's clear I have to go to the left on the number line. And how much do I have to go to the left? Well, let's count it. I have to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So going 14 to the left, you could say that I just subtracted 14. And if we phrase it as 6 plus what is equal to negative 8? Well, 6 plus negative 14. If this said 6 minus something, I could have just said 6 minus 14. But if it's saying 6 plus what, it's going to be 6 plus negative 14.